Right, you gently slide
up now.
The cream puff out of the box. And then you twist the top and bottom opposite directions. You end up with cream in both parts.
And eat.